Hey, beautiful people, it's Lily Koijus. As I promised, I'm going to show you how to sign up so you can actually play this game when you want to. What you want to do is go on to the website and click on this big red button. Let's call it a button. And you're going to click on this GG account in green because you most likely don't have an Equinico account anyway. You want to click on that, it's just going to take you to the bottom of this screen. You want to enter your email address right under here where it says email in this kind of like brown shaded box. Then press this red button, which is send. You will receive an email confirmation from GG. And it's going to look similar to this, or probably exactly the same. We want to do is click on this right here. This is a link. If you can't click on it, you can just copy and paste it. It will take you over to this, which says Online Game Portal GG, and you can make your GG account. This first one over here is email address, so I did that. This next one over here is GG ID. Select a GG ID that you want to be recognized as. The box is kind of slanted upwards, so just letting you know. What you can use for your ID is only letters and numbers. It has to be more than 4 characters, but less than 20 characters. This next one over here is your password. Make a password. You can choose numbers, letters, and I don't know what it's called, like exclamation points, stuff like that. This next one over here is a confirmation of your password. So just copy however it is that you made your password. Next one here is birth date. First one over here is year. Next one is month. And next one is day. Now you can go ahead and put in a fake one or whatever you want, but when you do, you will not be able to change that. So you may want to keep that in mind. Next one is gender. Boy or girl? Boy or girl? I chose girl because I am a girl. Next one is occupation. It doesn't really matter, just pick whatever you want. I just picked the one on the bottom, which was other. This next one is where you live, and there are no foreign options, so I just picked the one at the top, which happened to be Hokkaido. So, yeah. This last one over here is the option of subscribing to the GG Mail magazine. You're more than welcome to subscribe to it. I do not want to, so I clicked the next one, which is do not receive. If you want to receive it, you will receive it at your email address that you put in at the very beginning. This last one is an agreement to the terms and contract and stuff like that, which you will have to click if you are interested in what you're agreeing to. This first blue link over here is the contract and stuff, and the next one over here is the privacy policy. So after you did all that, made your account information, you want to click on this thing over here at the very bottom. So what it will tell you is your email address, your GG ID, your password, your birth date, your gender, your occupation, where you live, and if you selected to receive GG email magazines. I did not, so it says I will not receive it. If you want to change it, you can go back and change it. If not, you can click on the second button over here on the right, which is register. Or, okay, hopefully everything goes good. Okay, and it gives you a confirmation page telling you that your pre-registration has been complete and you can X out of that. Okay, we're registered, but how do we play this game, right? We want to play this game. One thing to know, I don't know if you recognize, there is a purple button over here. This is the logout button if you wish to log out of your GG account. Just something to keep in mind. When the beta testing is going to be available, this red button in the top left corner is going to turn into a game start button. Just click on that. If it doesn't already recognize that you're logged in, go ahead and log in with your GG ID and password and click the brownish orangish login button. We'll take you to a screen where you have to agree to the terms and policies. Just agree to it and press the turquoise button. Then you can be taken to the game screen. Now, once you're in the green screen, you can press start, and it will take you to like a setup where you have to choose an avatar, and you can run through the tutorial. But as far as what the tutorial is about, I can't really give you much information since the game's not out yet and I haven't played it yet. But that's how you are going to register and start playing it. I hope this helped. This is a really short video. I actually could have just tagged this along on the other one. But anyways, if you have any questions, feel free to let me know. And thank you very much for watching always. I will see you next time. Okay, bye.